Dear students, in this topic, we shall discuss the excretion of uric acid and uricotelic animals. The animals which excrete uric acid as their major nitrogenous waste are known as the uricotelic animals. These animals may also use a closely related compound called guanine as their major excretory product. The advantage of uric acid excretion is that each uric acid molecule carries with it 4 nitrogen atoms. So, excreting one uric acid molecule means excreting 4 nitrogen containing waste atoms. Uric acid is used by the animals which are generally adapted to conditions of limited water availability. That is, most terrestrial arthropods, birds, and reptiles. Dear students, now we shall discuss the formation of uric acid. Uric acid is formed by the conversion of ammonia and urea in uricotelic animals. It is also formed by the breakdown of amino acids glycine, aspartate, and glutamine. It is also formed by the metabolism of pyrimidine and purine bases of nucleic acids. Dear students, the nucleic acid, uric acid, once formed, is transported from the blood into the cells of renal tubule through a urate anion exchanger or through a urate uniporter. जब ये यूरिक एसिड ट्यूबुलर सेल्स में आ जाता है तो फ्रॉम हेयर इट मूव्स इनटू द ल्यूमन ऑफ द ट्यूब्यूल डाउन एन इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल ग्रेडियंट. इन द ल्यूमन ऑफ द किडनी ट्यूब्यूल इट प्रेसिपिटेट्स बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स लो सॉल्युबिलिटी. चूंकि इसकी वाटर सॉल्युबिलिटी कम है इसलिए ये वाटर में डिजोल्व फॉर्म में नहीं रहता, ये किडनी ट्यूब्यूल के ल्यूमन में प्रेसिपिटेट कर जाता है. Or then it is excreted out with urine without any major water loss.